This would be the preferred way to do the long toss after the complex if you have a partner. Okay, your partner's going to throw the ball nice and high using a heavy med ball, and you're going to throw it back to them. Okay, you can switch. If you cannot do a full sit-up, that's okay. You're going to hold this half crunch position as your partner throws you the medicine ball overhead, and hold that position until you get the ball back.